for one ball. Making his way to the ring from West Palm Beach, Florida, weighing 235 pounds, the million-dollar champion, Ted DiBiase. Approaching the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Ted DiBiase into the tie-up. Cody goes behind.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Cody controlling the arm. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finish.
Oh!
And he's in a world of trouble here. Cody.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Cody from behind. Cody squeezing down on the head. It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure. Cody with the arm. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
You know, it's very rare for someone to come along with as much raw talent as Cody Rhodes.
Ted DiBiase controlling the waist. What a kick that was. There's the clothesline. Ted DiBiase has the arm.
Was lead connected?
Ted DiBiase into the headlock. It'll be interesting to see. Folded up like an accordion.
What an impact from that kick! Oh, what a knee!
Reversal. DiBiase reversed it.
Right hand.
Cody Rhodes is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective.
What's he up to here? Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Controlling the head.
This doesn't... Oh, boy. Be ready to move. I don't think this is a good idea.
God, oh, my God. The announce table. His body broken in a million pieces. almost twisting and turning the mind of Rhodes.
We're up to seven.
Cody doing a little mocking now.
Eight.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise. He couldn't make it.
The match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.